That's the purpose.
Yeah, exactly. So, hey everyone, this is Edwin, and maybe we'll wait for some people to come before I start my intro. Yeah, hey everyone, and hello Vidbass Nightcore. And today I am in the studio with
Bike Boobs.
And today we will do
a song
about
we need your inspiration to know what to sing about.
Yeah. So we need your
lyrics.
Help, guys.
Yeah.
Lyrics. We want to write some lyrics. We want to make a great song. And yeah. Salut, j'ai pas réussi à lire ton nom. Luca, dance music producer. Okay. So.
A lot of more comments here.
Yeah, but it's maybe it's because Instagram and YouTube is different. Yeah. So, yeah. Hello, guys. Hello to Sri Lanka. Thank you, bro. I don't have the time to read the comments, but yeah, thank you guys for joining. So we need your help, guys. We need to find great lyrics. We are writing a song together with Bike Boobs. Her channel is in the description below, so please go subscribe to her channel. She's doing great videos about
bikes and boobs.
Yeah. And she likes cats also, so
no, that's a lie. Oh, I mean, yeah, I love cats.
You would do anything to get subscribers.
Yes, I love cats. I will show all of my cats on my YouTube channel. I promise.
I'm waiting for that.
I have to buy a cat.
Okay, guys, we need your ideas. Unicorn apocalypse. Okay, what is that? Okay, so I will write down your ideas.
Yes.
So please say nice words. Be nice and.
You
nice
can
ideas.
Write them in French, English, or Swedish.
Yes. And even German if you want to.
Yeah.
We need some nice lyrics, exactly. Some sexy lyrics.
Is there any Swedish people here?
Yeah. Maybe.
Jag är svensk. Köttbullar, meatballs.
Ah, meatballs. Should we write this?
Yeah, maybe we should write about IKEA and...
Ah, yes, of course. Yeah. The cliché.
Yeah, the
cliche
typical thing. Swedish.
IKEA. IKEA...
Potatisbullar.
Okay.
Oh, God!
Can you read...
No! A song about a... Swedish chef. I'm a chef.
What is that?
I don't know what it's called. You know Chef?
No.
Who's cooking?
I'm a
chef.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
You know how to cook?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay.
Or know how to cook. Everybody can follow a recipe, you know.
Yeah, but Swedish meatball.
Yeah.
Meatballs, so.
Oh, it's a lot of meatballs in the comments now. Nice words. Cook some pasta.
This letter.
Flickvän.
Swedish Luigi.
I think he asked Luigi's. Me. If I'm your girlfriend.
No.
Not yet.
Yeah. It's only a matter of time.
Yes.
Or subscribers count.
Yes.
Okay.
Köttbullar.
It means beautiful like a truck.
A truck?
But it's a French expression.
It's a French saying, yeah.
Beau comme un camion, yeah.
Oh,
I don't really know what this means.
Food porn. Swedish house mafia.
Chocolate?
Is that Danish?
Of course, Swedish Mafia.
A song about tattoos. Var kommer det ifrån?
Maybe you could write about your tattoos.
Yeah, tattoo is a good.
Yeah.
I have
kebab! Nice idea.
Oh!
Sorry, I love kebab, but. Yeah. Do you love kebab?
It's good.
Yeah, it's
good.
It's good.
It means chocolate. Yeah, I know. In Danish, I think.
You guys are Swedish, right? Of course, I'm Swedish.
Yes.
It's Switzerland is the same, you know.
Yeah, Sweden, Switzerland.
Yeah.
Pretty much the same.
Yeah. Where is Luigi? So Luigi is the name of my cat, so.
Oh.
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
But maybe we should write about pasta or stuff. He's Italian.
Yeah, but it's, yeah. It's a girl. She's a girl cat, but her name is Luigi because we thought it was a boy when she was small. So, yeah.
I get it.
But, yeah, pasta also.
Pasta.
But pasta. Fondue. Fondue, it's a Swiss thing, yeah.
Pizza.
Fondue, yeah.
Hey, you remember me?
Of course I remember you. I don't know your name, but I probably remember.
Something.
Yeah, okay.
A song about chicken. A lot of food now. Hypnotic eyes. Pepperoni.
We don't want only food, you know, okay? So my subscribers
be.
Only know food, you know?
Yes.
It's a cooking channel.
Yeah, now we have to do a cooking channel.
Yeah, yeah. Choucroute.
Choucroute? What's that?
It's a meal, it's kind of vegetable. I cannot define what it is, but it's not good. I don't like it.
No, okay.
I hate it.
Write a song about wheelies.
Ah.
Yeah, we have wheelies.
So wheelies.
You can also see our previous live stream on my Instagram.
Yeah, check out her Instagram account. What's your name on Instagram? It's
Bike Boobs.
Yeah.
Easy to remember.
Easy to remember.
Yeah.
So go check out. I've also put her YouTube channel link in the description below, so you guys can check it out.
Write a song about time. Good times or bad times?
A song about bikes.
Oh,
original.
Yeah. Baboom. Fireflies.
So we need more ideas, guys.
Yes.
And leave a thumbs up under this live stream. Thank you in advance.
Oh God.
Write a song about FL Studio. God, the FL Studio is my software.
Oh, okay.
So,
okay.
Yeah.
Song about life. Thug life. Pussy song.
Completely different channels and countries. Yeah, but.
Yeah, but that's the reason.
Yeah, that's the magic of
we
YouTube.
We have to mix
know?
It up to
yeah,
do
exactly.
something new.
Yeah, exactly. Nice.
Cock-a-doodle.
Write a song about Pepsi. No, and
no.
It just reminded me I have to grab some coke.
Some drink.
Yeah, because my throat is so dry now.
Edwin, love your beard. Someone
you.
Says.
Thanks to
whoever said that. Plan a song about some stupids.
You want some? Do you want?
Yeah, I want. I'm getting.
Yes. Because you're not speaking, you're not getting. Yeah.
Song about dab.
Song about dab.
Yeah, I actually tried dab.
Really?
The first day we were on this trip.
Yeah.
We were doing imitating intros, and I was supposed to dab,
and
very bad dabber, if you can say that.
How can you be a bad dabber?
Because I was like, you know, all soft, not that cool.
Ah, yeah, you have to put
you
some energy
be,
in the dab.
Yeah, and I was like,
yeah, nice.
Yeah, bad. Cringe.
Cringe,
yeah,
yeah.
Maybe I can do a dab course or something to learn how to do it properly.
Maybe.
Share.
Something about the chair. That's nice. Nice idea. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers.
How do you say it in French?
Santé.
Santé.
Santé. So, yeah,
please
we need more
dabs. More ideas for the
maybe
lyrics.
Dabs. Yeah, we need more ideas for the lyrics, guys. We need to be productive.
Yeah, we're making a song here.
Yeah.
Trying to, at least. The wind is home. Oh, God.
Egyptian music.
Luigi.
Luigi. Yeah, maybe. Okay, okay.
Sweden bike life, yeah.
Okay.
Supreme money.
Song about travel, yeah. Please, guys, inspire us.
Inspire us.
We want some ideas like, I don't know what kind of ideas, like, you can write a sentence if you want.
Yeah. Poetic.
Poetic.
Things
and
or.
How do you say rhymes? Rhymes?
Yeah, rhymes.
Rhymes like poetry.
I think that's.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Bath.
Okay.
Thinking.
Hmm.
Mm.
Mm.
The long ones.
What does it say? You know it's Nick Compton, my collar stay popping. Yes, I can rap. No, I'm from. Compton. Okay, I don't know if this is from a real song or...
I think... I have no idea.
Okay.
What he means.
Hmm. That's true, yeah, you can go. What's the...
Be like Drake, talk about all your problems.
But it's not my song, you know, it's not my...
Maybe I should sing about mean boys and how sad I am to be single and...
Yeah, maybe, yeah. So
this guy, I need a man.
Write ideas about being a single girl.
About your mother?
Ah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
No, about your mother, no, I don't think so.
Oh, thank you for the super chat, bro.
How did the blue one?
Because he paid.
Oh!
Thank you, bro. Jammy, Banyan, thank you.
More of those.
Yeah, yeah.
The blue ones. Do the blue ones.
She asked for the blue ones.
Yeah. Blue ones with good... With good lyric inspiration. Okay. Yay!
Yeah, thank you. Cool. Kuda, what kind of vibe you going for? What kind of vibe? Something...
Maybe it should be about bikes. I will mention bikes.
Yeah.
And in Sweden, we only ride bikes in the summer. So maybe a summer feeling.
Yeah, summer feeling and...
Happy feeling.
Yeah.
But it can't be, like, lame. Like, I want it to be pretty
cool.
Squeeze
boobs, for example, it's not the best lyrics you could...
Maybe.
Ah, this is nice. We're gonna fly, trying to find a reason near the sky. Baby,
maybe don't you cry.
Hmm.
Should I?
Yeah, maybe take a picture. Yeah.
Picture, sorry. Because it's a long one.
Take forever to. So, guys, please write down some lyrics. We are too lazy to write the lyrics. So,
yes,
please write them
write
for
lyrics
us.
And I will take photos of the good ones.
Yeah, and she will sing them after.
Whoa,
so.
Whoa, whoa. You're gonna have a lot of work making my voice.
Yeah, but it's okay. I think I can manage it. Yeah. You don't have
we
a bad
so.
Voice, I think.
You, I actually think so.
No, no. We'll see.
Oh,
we'll
Tokyo.
See. Oh,
cool.
What?
Hello from Tokyo. There. Cool.
Okay. French cat chanson. What's that?
What's
okay.
that?
A song about...
Summer, summery summer.
Okay.
Song about... No, God. Mountain
but
under
is someone
tree.
In the mountain under a tree. Okay. Yeah. Interesting.
Maybe a little bit too much poetic.
Yeah, yeah.
About eating human fingers. Ew.
You know that I love you, but why don't you
come to?
Okay. Thank you, El Cabrito. Write a song about rushing bisuka. What is this?
I have no idea.
Bisuka? Okay, maybe I will write it because...
Is it French? No? It's not Swedish.
Rushing... Okay, I would find it
when
on Twitter.
When bay get lit.
Okay, about
freedom.
Summer or freedom. Song about
Despacito! What?
No, no,
we should do the Despacito thing.
No, sorry,
I don't know.
We can, if you want.
I don't speak Espanol.
Espanol. Song about a girl who loves the ocean. Wow, that's really deep.
Mm.
Okay.
Touch your elbows.
What's this? About that?
Oh, God.
Trust from the Earth Service. Okay,
no.
I will skip some. Okay. Okay. What about father-son relationship from birth to old age? Oh, that's so deep, so...
Maybe
nice.
For his upcoming
album,
songs?
Yeah, maybe, yeah. Who knows? Maybe.
Losing a loved one. But that's a sad song. We want happy song.
J'aime les trains.
About
nice.
Money.
Yeah, about money.
De
drag.
Oh my God, I'm dying. He said... Det drar. It's a song in Sweden.
What's that?
From I don't even know how to translate, but it's a fun song. It's I can show you later.
Oh, by the way, I started making music because of a Swedish guy named Bass Hunter. You know
what?
Bass Hunter?
Yeah. Yeah, I listened to him.
I was so much like a fan of his
music. Yeah, he's cool.
Yeah, but now I'm...
But now he... I don't know if he's even...
He's playing video games and
yeah.
he's always posting pictures of video games. But I really loved his music.
But he's still so, active on social media?
Yeah, yeah, but he's only posting about like video games. So it's a
bit he want to be like PewDiePie maybe.
Yeah, yeah. But he's not really doing great content. So
French. What does?
Thank you, Valtanari. Once a boy.
Yeah, more blue comments.
Yeah, she said.
Yes.
It. I didn't.
Blue comments.
I don't beg for comments. Blue comments.
I can.
But you can.
I can do that on your channel. That's okay. Oh no, but the autumn. But we want summer now, so.
Yeah. Yeah. So guys, a few more ideas, maybe a song about when I love
someone
too much,
then she's gonna
go with someone.
Oh,
oh, that's sad. We don't want something.
Oh, happy ending.
Ah, yeah, kill all of them, yeah. Make a song about blue commentaries. Yeah, maybe, why not?
Yes, why not?
Blue commentaries, I would say.
Yes. Writing a song. Yeah, write a song about writing a song.
Yeah, also, yeah. About money, about
adding layers.
Ah yes, adding layers because it's a kind of meme in the
music
producer YouTuber community. It's it's strange. I love cats and the green plumber, so I called my cat Luigi. And no number, she's very nice and everything. That's why we didn't call him Mario. Ah, that's for me. Okay,
yeah.
Thank you. Oh, can you take a picture of this because then it's for my new song that I will do. I think. I will use this. Thank you, bro. The official mofo.
Mofo.
Motherfucker, I guess.
Probably.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, no. God. It's a lot of comments.
Yeah, yeah. You guys have
about
a lot of
fish.
Ideas. Yeah, maybe.
Blue comments!
Yeah,
whoa!
Blue comments, yeah. You are awesome as well as the chat. Yeah, shout out to the chat. And yeah, please guys, we need a bit more ideas. So for the moment, maybe I can tell you what we have, okay? So first word is...
Boobs.
Of course.
What?
Because, yeah. Second word is downhill. Third word is supermoto.
Supermoto.
Then we have squats, brap, I forgot what it means.
It's the sound.
Wheelies, drop a gear and disappear.
A lot of poetic things.
Yeah. IKEA, meatballs.
Yeah, all these Swedish.
Swedish house mafia.
And food. And dabs.
Yeah, and yeah, so. Why don't we have. So we need some other ideas.
Yeah, more ideas. What do you want this song to be about?
Yeah, and please.
Happy things.
Exactly.
Or fun things.
Goodbye, Valtanari. Thanks for the blue comments. And no, this is from Chainsmokers. We don't want lyrics that already exist.
No.
We want
new
original
lyrics.
Ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We want to do our own lyrics.
Only original lyrics. Mm-hmm. So.
Skydiving teeth.
Future. No, I do what I want. Dentists. What? Right.
Oh, what?
Logan Paul. No, I won't. We won't tell his name in the videos.
No.
In the.
He's got enough of followers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He can give some to us.
Yeah, yeah. Subscribe to her channel, by the way. The link is in the description below. And her Instagram account is the same name.
Bike Boobs.
And yeah. It's easy to remember.
Yes. You gotta go easy.
Yeah, and if you didn't yet, subscribe to my channel. Also, leave a little thumbs up.
And a blue comment.
Yeah, super chats called. Yeah, you can.
Yeah, like that.
Thank you. The sec. What is this
Monster
currency?
Skill Gaming. Oh, it's Swedish.
Ah, it's Swedish.
Swedish krona.
Ah, okay. Sec.
Yes.
It's like, in French, sec, it means dry.
Dry. Oh, yeah, like Prosecco.
Yeah, exactly. Yes.
Pro dry.
Uh-huh. Yeah, exactly. So. It's Everyday Bro with the... Oh, no, this is the Logan Paul idea.
Oh.
But been on YouTube several years. Okay, it's nice lyrics, but I think it's too similar to what Logan Paul is writing.
You gotta do your own thing.
Yeah. Original ideas.
Jag är svensk.
Tu es d'où, mec? Je suis de Suisse, mec.
What does that
means, mean? Where are you from, dude? I'm from Switzerland, dude.
Yeah, I'm from Sweden.
Yeah.
More I'm Swedish ideas. Maybe we can put in some Swedish words in the lyrics.
Yeah.
Finnish. No, I don't know any Finnish words.
Oh, and maybe a title for the song also.
Oh,
maybe.
Yeah,
a title. Like, title idea. Like...
What should we call the... Oh, more thank Swedish you. Money!
Thank you, Monster Skills Gaming.
Thank you.
Thank you. Chocolat Suisse, couteau Suisse. Oh, yes, that's a nice idea.
Oh, yeah.
Swiss chocolate and Swiss knives.
Egypt, listen, title Norway idea. For the win.
The cat
Laco people! I have seen that video. I love him. Vad heter du? My name is a secret. Japan, loving it. What flipping about... melons.
And not wanting to grow up. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I don't know.
I don't want to grow up.
Yeah, you just want to ride your bike.
Yes.
Hey, don't you hear me? It's for you. I want to say that I'm really, really sorry. I'm running low on ideas to help you. Hey, no worries, bro. No worries.
We are glad that you are here. Black or white?
Despachito 2. Yeah, that's a nice
name. That was an orange one. Why?
I don't know what is...
Oh, that's like 20 euros.
Oh, thank you,
that's
bro.
That's a lot more thank Swedish you. Money. Thanks thank a lot. You.
What's his name?
Filerix.
Thank you, bro. Yeah, shout out from Switzerland and with a Swedish YouTuber. Yeah.
And we need.
Cameraman also.
Yeah, we have also have a Swedish cameraman here today.
Can we show him?
Yeah, we can show him.
Hello. What's his name?
His name is...
I didn't even ask him. I'm so sorry.
Robert.
Oh, how
okay,
rude.
Robert. Okay.
He also have a I'm YouTube sorry, channel. It's Rob Gull.
Yeah,
you should
so
check
I will
it out.
Also put the link in the description.
Yeah, if you like motorcycles.
Yeah, what kind of content is it? So motorcycles also?
That's... His content is motorcycle without boobs.
Oh, okay. So it's more focused.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's also Swedish.
Yeah.
Robert is savage. Yeah, he's savage. Oh, more Swedish.
Thank you. You like the color?
This is like 5 euro. I don't know what's the difference between the blue and the green and the orange.
I think it's a different amount.
Oh yeah.
So,
okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was his name again?
I don't know. Thank you. Send another one, a green one, so we can see your name.
Yeah, please.
Your comment disappeared. We need a new one. Oh, a blue one. Jackson. Jen? No? Is it Japanese?
No, I think it's from India.
India?
Thank you, bro. I will review your track in a few days, I think.
Thank you.
Thank you, bro. For the yellow chat message.
Oh, that's a... Knulla. That's Swedish for...
Okay.
Making love.
Making love, yeah, okay. Song about imprimante. Hey, it's
black
imprimante
or white.
Is printer. Okay,
No bad Swedish words. Only good Swedish words.
Oh, yeah, we could have, like, some other music YouTubers' names in the song. I don't know if it's... No, but I will do this for a separate song, I think, because this is, like, for your universe, so for your channel, I think you need something... about your things.
Zen World. Oh!
Yes, Zen
and
World
song.
Zen World is another YouTuber about...
A song music. About the Swedish military.
Ah, okay. Is it a thing?
No.
No?
Du kan ha Volvo. You can have...
Volvo.
Yeah.
Volvo, yeah. It's a Swedish brand.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
I actually have a BMW, so I'm not that Swedish. Sorry.
And is riding bike a Swedish thing or?
No.
Not really.
No.
Okay.
It's not that big in Sweden.
Mm-hmm.
Cakes. What's the lyrics already? Yeah. You should help us with the lyrics. We need your help.
Yeah, we need more ideas for lyrics. We have a lot of words. And we'll see how we can put this, turn this into
a song.
A song. So we'll see. We'll see.
Swedish nature, but Swedish nature is pretty flat.
Oh, really? You don't have mountains.
Yeah, in the north. Yeah. But if you want mountains, it's easier to go to Norway.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And so.
Okay, but here we have a lot of mountains.
Yeah.
And already.
Chocolate rain. Oh my god.
Chocolate rain. Why? Just why?
Hur dålig är den?
Potatoes.
Hur dålig är vad?
What I does think it mean?
He said my car is bad. He said, how bad is it? And I don't know if he means my car. My car is the best.
Okay.
Oh. There Despacito again.
No, no Despacito. No, no Logan Paul.
No, no. Oh.
Sorry.
Yay! More Swedish money!
Swedish guys.
Monster write, Skills Gaming again. Yeah, thank you.
Write about... Thank you, bro. Write about driving a red sports car.
Riviera in French. Summer.
Okay. I don't know
but this. I don't do cars.
Yeah, so maybe bike. So
yeah.
Okay. Edwin, which languages do you speak? I speak...
All of them.
All of them, exactly. But I just don't want to speak all the languages. I don't want to... Yeah.
Brag. Yeah, you don't want to brag about it.
Yeah. Exactly. Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Do you see me?
Yeah, we see you, bro.
Yes. We see all of you. Song om att leva den sista varje dag. I didn't get it. It was Swedish. Luigi!
Yeah, Luigi is my cat. So, fidget spinning in the summer. Maybe you can
I have never tried the fidget spinner thingy.
You have?
No, never I tried. Have never tried it.
I think I have one, but I don't remember what it is.
Okay. I'm gonna go all focused over that, so...
Okay, write a song about going to Paris to get away. This is Chainsmokers' song.
Oh.
Bro, we want original ideas for lyrics. So please.
We want our own song, Fly Away. We have
180 people watching right now, so I'm sure we can get great ideas from this.
Yes. You six.
No. Flying cats.
Despacito. God.
Despacito.
What? Yeah, we should do our own Swedish version of Despacito. Yeah. Show your tattoos. Which one?
I don't have any tattoos.
I have a lot.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah,
the other day, I actually was doing a new tattoo.
Mm-hmm.
And the guy asked me, have you ever tried the tattoo? And I said no. So I tried on him.
Mm-hmm.
I just wrote my name and it was very ugly.
On his skin?
Yes.
Really? Okay.
It was very ugly. I can show you.
That's funny. You must be happy with that.
Well, I don't know.
Okay.
He said that his left leg was a practice leg. So,
really?
Yeah.
Wow.
But no. I don't know. I should maybe keep doing food and not tattoos.
So, yeah.
Yes, so guys, we need lyrics, inspiration for lyrics.
Or any inspiration. Yeah,
or inspiration.
Just what kind of music also should we make? Like, should we make...
Hardstyle,
dubstep.
No, pop is the pop. Last.
Yeah, I don't have a guitar. I don't know how to play guitar. So.
And I don't do the pop thing. I'm not very good at that.
Yeah, house, maybe future bass, but I'm not so good at
Svenskar här. Hej alla svenskar!
Tropical house, or I think we will go for tropical house.
Yeah.
Progressive house, so we'll see.
Yeah, dubstep is nice, but I think tropical house is better.
Yeah, thank you.
Actually.
Because that's my main genre, so I'm...
Yeah, and I also use mostly tropical house in my videos.
Yeah, so yeah.
It's easy to use when you edit videos.
Oh, there is a long message. We are working together until the moon, are you gonna stay forever? Sounds like a song that already exists, no?
Yeah, or is it very...
Maybe very inspired.
Yeah. Downhill for a Beautiful Ride.
I don't know if you can get copyright strikes for lyrics. I don't know if you can get sued for copying lyrics. There is a... This is Swedish?
Name the song Summer Secrets, and it should be about young days in the summers.
Okay. I just recognize it's Swedish because of the...
Yeah, it's
Uh-huh.
You say
Okay.
Yeah. Show your tits. I know
the first part of the lyrics of Dota by Bass Hunter.
Oh, that's really good.
Yeah, thank you.
It's really good.
I'm trying to...
Big tits. Swedish House Mafia. Yeah, we already have that. Down. Dota.
Yes. Right about losing your virginity, the song should be named Young Days.
Oh God.
Making your own world better. Yes.
What's that?
Thank you. By the way, you can get my hair product in the description below. So
yeah, I have the go same check today. It out.
No, yeah. If you want, I can add your link.
I only have camping hairstyle today, you know.
Yeah, it's still nice.
Blow drying out in the sun. Oh, on
that's nice lyrics, maybe.
Blow drying on a camping.
I don't know, yeah.
Maybe. Shower for one franc.
For one franc, yeah.
Yeah, it's called franc. Yeah,
franc.
You know, and this is how beautiful it gets.
Yeah, but still.
A tropical house on, oh God. About
attending your son's soccer game. Oh. Does this inspire you somehow? Not really. I'm doing
far
noise
away.
With my...
read this idea.
Okay. I think I have to eat something because my my
stomach
is doing noises.
It's talking to you.
It's talking to me. Maybe he's trying to inspire me. He's trying to...
You need food, man.
Yeah, I need food. Please bring me food.
Yes.
In the comments,
send
in the
some
chat.
Food.
Yeah. I can give you my address.
Style.
Edwin, Switzerland. That's my address.
Yes. Easy to remember.
Yeah. So...
Edwin is future Kigo.
Of course. No, I'm Swedish Kigo.
Yeah.
Because I'm from Sweden, you know?
Yeah.
No, I'm from Switzerland, because otherwise you guys would think, he's from Sweden, and then I will have like 100 comments about, you are from Sweden.
Yes.
No, I'm not from Sweden.
Oh
there is
a green one. That's
thank you.
The...
That's the Indian guy. Yeah,
Indian.
Thank you, bro. What did he write? Something like Illinium with you, please. Also, if you can listen to that track here in the stream. Okay, we can listen here. I mean.
Oh, you can do. Oh.
Yeah. We can do both. Okay. I think I'll find it here. With you. It's a remix. Just you. Okay. That's the song you were talking about. I'm pretty sure it's future bass because I think it's not a tropical house. Yeah, it's nice background music. Thank you, Elite. Make a song that goes about you have a lot of money and you do drugs and you have numbers and you have... Yeah, that's very original. Thank you, bro.
Yes. I don't have a lot of money and I don't do drugs, so...
Yeah. Yeah, it's not really my style, this, so I don't know.
It's too soft, maybe.
Yeah, it's not club enough.
Cats are evil!
No. Just look at this. Is this evil? No. It's not evil.
He's just in the club. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah. Okay.
Creepy cat.
Luigi.
But that one is not scary.
No. But maybe this one is a bit more scary. His name is Penny Shark.
No. It looks nice.
Thank you.
That's a cat though.
Yeah, that's my one of my ghost producer cats. It's called Penny Shark. Yeah, it's so nice.
No. So what's his name?
Penny Shark. Penny Shark.
It's a her?
No, it doesn't have any gender.
It's
just it.
It cat.
It's a cat. It's just a cat. It doesn't have anything.
The cat.
Yeah. Just yeah.
Song about fake love.
Oh.
But we only want real love.
Yeah. Oh, about road trip. What? With cats between Swiss and Sweden. Yeah, maybe.
Yes, maybe. Hello, Edwin.
Hello, Daniel Calvary.
About my crush, and you can use it at lyrics for a track.
Okay, Baker Bish, you can send it to me.
Send it.
At info@edwinmusic.com, and I will check it out. Send a mail.
Yes.
Real mail, like old school.
Email. Yeah. Email. You can write it on a note and send it in the...
Yeah.
Listen to my music.
Okay, this is too chill. Maybe I will play this. Yeah, more Kygo style.
Everyone knows this song.
Edwin, check your Snapchat. I can because I'm on the phone and I cannot check my Snapchat.
He's live now.
Yeah.
Kiss her. Well, yeah. That would be inappropriate.
That would be clickbait.
In front of all the followers.
Just for the views.
Yes. Do it for the Vine.
I used to believe you were burning on the edge of that. Okay, Elias Leukias.
What?
You are Greek, I think. It's a Greek.
You know Greek lyrics?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no.
Writing. Yeah. So,
God.
Please send it to me also. info@edwinmusic.com. What is this button?
God! We can have a filter. Bubbles!
Wow, that's so cool, bro.
I wanna poke them.
Can you poke them? I didn't know it was...
Kebab sauce. It's the sauce that is on kebab.
Uh-huh, okay. Wow, it's so...
Wow.
Trippy. Nice. Wow.
Progressive house.
Without complicating things, nothing could be perfect. What the hell?
Deep.
Yeah.
Oh, it's very...
Yeah.
Can you see that?
A bit... if you move fast...
We look like ghosts now.
Maybe I will change. It's funny. Okay, I will put a normal one. Or disco. This is supposed to be disco.
This is the feeling we want.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like your dashboard, is it?
Yeah,
that?
It's exactly.
Is it called dashboard?
Keyboard. Keyboard.
Is
and
this
my,
keyboard?
My mouse also is.
It
changes colors. Yeah. Yeah, real stuff here.
Yes.
I can even change the colors behind my computer.
Oh God! Just to get the right feeling.
Exactly.
Apple pie. Fall asleep and dream of me, dream you.
Yeah, I know I will get copyright strikes because of this song, but I don't care. Yeah.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Oh, yeah. That's new.
Singer Avicii. What the... Okay.
Did you have good French accent? What?
Oh, I mean, what does he mean?
I have no idea.
What is happening here? We are searching for lyrics for a song that we are writing and that she will sing.
Yes.
Because she's a professional singer. Her
Haven't
channel link
heard?
Is in the description below. Progressive House. Yeah.
Yeah.
So just write some ideas and then you can also send me your ideas to info@edwinmusic.com. An email and I will... Or
you
on my
can
Twitter.
Also do these comments that are different colors.
Yeah,
they
yeah.
are good.
She likes the super chat, so you can do it.
Yes.
It's a little dollar sign, you can click on it.
Yes, the orange one is good.
Yeah.
I think.
I think the red one is even
it's
better.
It's the red one. We haven't got a red one.
No, no, never. Never got one.
Someone do a red comment.
The first one who does a red comment will get featured in
yes.
in my the, next video yeah. and in the song.
Maybe
video.
In this song too.
Yeah, yeah, probably. So, prepare.
Red comment, wow. You're smart.
Nice, what's your name?
Nice try. Man, I need red. A credit card.
We mean the color of the comments.
Yes, the color.
Not the text inside.
Oh god. Parler en français.
MDR. Ah bah oui, je vais parler en français, comme ça il y aura 1% des gens qui vont comprendre.
Och jag pratar svenska. Multiple time love failure. Oh, kiss my ass. That's not a good comment.
No.
Je suis baraka. All these red emojis now. How was your trip, bro? Is that one for you? Or
ah,
is it for
maybe,
me?
Or your trip, I don't know. How was your trip? Yeah.
Long.
Long, yeah. Okay. Make a song about how hard it is to
yeah.
write song. Yeah, Elias, that's a good idea because I think it's... Yeah,
it is hard.
You can write a sentence about this also, yeah. Okay.
Oh, now it's exploding again.
Yeah. Okay. It's coke.
Excuse me.
No worries. Est-ce que tu serais pas français? Non, je ne suis pas français, je suis suisse. I'm not French, I'm from Switzerland.
Yeah. But yeah. I know French.
But I know
apparently.
French. I know any language.
Yes.
Even Swedish.
Yes. Hälsa Edvan. Oh, he says, I'm gonna tell you that you look handsome.
Ah, thank you, bro. Thank you, Axon, I think it was him.
Sing for us. Can you hear the song in the background? That's me singing.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
our new song. Yeah.
We just did this. That,
yeah.
that song before. Now we wanna do another one.
Ah, parce que ton accent est très français. Yeah, I have a French accent, of course, because if I had a Chinese accent, that would be strange.
Yes.
Yeah. Maybe Coca-Cola is not the best drink for live stream. I just realized. Hello. Okay.
Can you speak
Je suis
German?
Chinois. Okay. Okay.
What's your age?
Yeah, I'm 26.
Oh.
Yeah. Do I look younger or older?
Yeah, you look younger.
Yeah, okay, that's a good thing. I'm happy.
And they say we should write a song about growing up.
Oh. It's sad.
Yes.
oui, tu peux trouver
younger.
Mes chansons sur Spotify.
Oh, 18. He thought you were 18.
Oh, no, 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 no. Just
me
because
too.
I'm not...
I thought he was 18.
No, you're kidding me.
Salut.
It's because I'm not bald already yet. So.
14? No, he doesn't look 14.
Just because of the beard, you know.
Yes.
But some people think that I'm Spanish or Portuguese.
Oh.
I don't know why. And Spanish and Portuguese.
No, more like Italian.
And, yeah, maybe, yeah. And some of them have a beard like very young.
Yeah.
So because of these guys, I have to show my ID when I buy beer.
Yeah, me
yeah,
too.
Like, okay.
But that's a good thing that you have to show your ID.
Yeah.
Better than being like 20 and not showing your ID.
Yeah, yeah, true.
That would be sad. Sing an Avicii song. No.
What the? What,
oh,
why would you sing?
Blue,
oh.
Swedish.
Ah, what is this?
Money.
Colors
color
are
not real,
just
imagine it's red.
Okay.
Thank
Maybe
you, Fefe.
I guess it's a good idea, Fefe.
Yes.
Merci, Santa Hand. Ça fait plaisir.
Gypsy.
Gypsy. How many languages can you speak? I can speak
every language.
Every language. And you, how many languages can you speak?
Every language. For real?
Yeah.
Every language.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah. Of course. And music is one of the languages.
Yes.
We can speak. Yeah. It's a universal language.
Yes. The only one I don't speak is the sign language.
Yeah. I have to say the word structure in English because I'm so bad at saying this. And so here is me saying structure for you guys. Structure.
Structure.
No. Structure.
Structure, yeah.
Did I get it right?
I think so.
Structure.
Yeah, structure.
Structure, okay.
Yeah. I think so, if you ask me.
And you, what do you think? What does he think?
Approve?
Approve, yeah, okay. Okay, structure. Okay. So, do we keep asking for ideas or... we have to write also the notes, etc. So maybe we can do that slowly. But it's really funny to see what
this
you guys
funny,
are achieving.
Yeah. It's funny with all the coloring comments.
Yeah. We want only
maybe
color
I should
comments.
Start live streaming on my channel too, because all the colors, they are so pretty. Yeah.
Colored messages, it's the best thing in the world. Edwin, I have a question
night
for you.
In French. Yeah. What's the question?
What's the question, bro?
Perkele, no, that's Finnish. Please.
Bien
quand
la prochaine
poem.
Vidéo. The next video is coming next week, I guess. I just have to edit it first. So yeah. Okay. I can put another song if I manage to. Okay.
No, maybe. Don't say fan.
Okay. Do we still have a few good ideas here? Where is your real cat? He's downstairs, but here also, this is Penisha, it's my little inspiring guy, yeah. So, yeah. So if you just joined now, so we are now in the studio, the bedroom producer studio with
bike boobs!
Yeah, and we are doing a song, so we need your ideas for
lyrics.
I love Kygo style so much. It's one of my favorite artists.
It's good.
Yeah.
No Despacito.
Cornex Cornelius. I said your name. I don't know if I did it right.
No idea. Kygo, yay!
Yeah, Kygo! It's the program I'm using for chat, and they can hear the notifications here. Yeah, I never check the messages there.
Okay.
It's, yeah.
A lot.
Yeah. Fried chicken. Do you use pitcher or autotune? I think I will use autotune. For your voice, or no, even better, I know there is a program to modify a bit the voice. It's called Melodyne, and you can change every note separately. It's really can do something really.
I think that's a good idea.
Natural, and yeah, it's really nice.
Explain life.
So life, it's about making music with cats. That's
and our... ride motorcycles.
Yeah, that's nice resume. Okay. What's this long message?
I lift your shirt and feel your skin here.
Ah, it's really sensual.
Yes.
Okay, silent major, you can send it to my email to info@edwinmusic.com and yeah, you will be a co-writer on this song. Oh, something about what is that guy doing standing in there? Yeah, he's
the cameraman.
Yeah.
And he's also driving the van.
And
that
he's
I'm
got
going.
A YouTube channel, so you can check it out also.
Yes.
About
Rob
bikes.
Gull.
Rob Gull.
ROBGULL. Rideable by Rob Gull.
Okay, I just wrote it for you guys. I hope it's in the right.
Yeah, no. Oh,
side.
I don't know how they
yeah,
see
I think,
it.
Yeah, I think they
this
see it in the right, on the right side. So just go to this YouTube channel for the camera.
Motorcycles.
Guy. Motorcycles. And also, yeah, you can check out the link in the description for her channel, Bike Boobs, and subscribe to my channel if you didn't yet.
Of course.
Of course.
Of course.
And yeah, I think we have enough ideas or.
Yeah, I think so.
We can try to do something nice.
We will do something.
That's Yeah.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. So thank you guys for tuning in. See you in the next live stream. Leave a little thumbs up before you leave this. And subscribe to her channel, to Rob Gull's channel. He's a guy, awesome guy here.
Cameraman.
Cameraman.
Van driver.
Yeah.
Motorcycle maniac.
Yeah, and... see you in the next live stream, see you in the next video, and of course don't forget to pray to FL Studio God, and if you have anything else to say,
subscribe. Just subscribe
and send colored messages.
Yes, color messages,
very important. So see you guys, have fun, and of course you have to like the cats rule the world. Bye-bye.
Bye.